Not the podium, though. Watch him hike his leg.
Gentlemen, this little gathering here is because this is Kristen Ellis, the March of Dimes poster girl, who was here on December 6th. Their mother and father, who I think are probably around, there they are. Well, they brought us the gift of Lucky at the same time. Well, shortly after that meeting, dear Abby wrote a column in which she suggested that just as in 1938, Franklin Delano Roosevelt had asked people to send him dimes for the March of Dimes that he would turn over to that program. Now that a dollar is worth only what a dime was then, dear Abby wrote a column and suggested that on my birthday, people might do the same thing with a dollar instead of a dime. And the evidence is in front of you. They've been coming in at the rate of about 2,000 a day. And there are now more than $41,000 in the bags for the March of Dimes that came here as a result of her column. And we're deeply grateful to her, and it's a great pleasure again to see Kristen, who has had a little accident. She broke a leg. The doctor, whoops. But he's saying hello, she's saying hello. But the doctor tells me she'll soon be out of that cast and everything will be all right. I had a broken leg myself. I know what it's like. We have that in common now. All right? Well, thank you all. Thank you.
The dog eats a flower. Yeah.
don't you, Ellison, come over here? I know we have to break this up and leave in just a moment. Before we get blown away by a helicopter. Let's go.
Reagan doesn't want to come to the White House.
What?
I wonder if Michael Reagan wants to come to the White House.
John ain't decorum, please. Decorum, please. I mean, this is serious. I mean, that little girl is touching my heart. So is Lucky. All right, go inside now.
Hey, you can go to the dog train.